How you doing? I am back to do another broadcast within the same day as my last broadcast with the Polymer Labs and the Raiders. No, I didn't mean to do a quick saving. So left off here in Sanctuary. I'm not gonna talk to him for a second. I wanna go see if I can update my armor.
Don't take offense to Mars. She's working through the loss in her own way.
I used to be quite the adventurer when I was younger. Now, these old bones just can't keep up.
Hey, do I have a chest piece now? It's still in my inventory? Hang on, because I might have given it to the dog. I can't even use it right now. I need a rank 1 of science and rank 4 for armor. Man, these suck balls, don't they? And sucker. Improves damage and energy resistance. I'm gonna have to hold off for now then. I got my Raider gear on. Don't talk to me. I've got 7 people there now? Oh crap. I need to add food and I need to add a bed and I need to add a food. I need to add defense.
You can fix just about anything. Guns, computers, people. Just gotta have the right tools.
I guess I could just put it there for now. Less. Try to make it as straight as possible. Nope, that won't work. Add that right there.
Okay.
out there. Oh, creepy. Okay, I gotta figure out something else. Nobody wants to sleep under a shitty roof anyway. Okay, what am I doing? My place. I mean, if I really wanted to, I could let somebody sleep here. Jesus, Hooper. What? Thank you. Okay, so now we need food and another defense. Wait, I can only scrap it? I can't even... Oh, that just sucks. No, that's not what I wanted to do. Stupid. Oh, I did that. There. All right, where else can we build some more defense? And I need to go, let's do food. Nowhere to be found.
Sure, let me just stop what I'm doing to talk to you. I'm being sarcastic. Leave me alone.
Bitch! I wasn't asking you. plenty of potatoes. Damn, mutt fruit.
What?
I will kill you. And if I do, then Preston comes after me, and I have to go back to my reload point. Oh no! Prepare to build another defense. Plus, do like this and make another guard post out here. I could do that. Put that there. We'll do. Annoy the poo out of me, man. I can't do this. My freaking nerves! Right, these are the only metal walls we got to choose from. I don't like them. Especially like that. That does nothing for you. You know, like inside, not. What is that? She's still here? God. No, I'm just gonna stick. That's just gonna have to be how it is. I can get. goofy because it's. Damn cow can't get in. Sorry, woman. You have to go around. He can take out turrets quite easily. Jeez, that's a lot of steel that I have. I didn't even realize I had that much. Is your happiness down? It needs to be up and out. We have a second one of those. Where? Oh, right here. Fitting. What the fuck is it clipping onto now? That? Hey, weirdo. I don't know why it would be inverted like that. I definitely don't like it. See? Right there. See, there's my dog. Hi, buddy. go. It's better than it was. Oh my heck, no. No, no. That's how it is. Oh, it's raining now. Got that. Now I need to get a new wall.
I got word of a settlement that needs our help. I'll mark it on your map. We can use all the support we can get. So see what you can do to help.
Well, thanks for just voluntarily talking to me, man. You know, I was gonna do it, maybe. Okay, so since I put it in defense, that's even better. Trying to get as close to that as possible. That's pretty good. We're holding pretty well. Besides this little... Everybody ignore this crack! only reason why I haven't expanded this area further is pretty much due to the fact that I'm not sure how far I'm going to expand over, but I know I should surround the area. It kind of looks funny here. Since do I need this house? Or wait, what's all that even coming from? Oh, a lantern here. How can't I build a lantern? See, I don't even need steel. Bring it up to the house. Unless I already have a TV in the house and I just forgot, like a dum-dum. There's no TV in here. Being nitpicky. We can't fix the ceiling of what we already have. A bit of it and you people can get rained on. I'm gonna move this. That's gonna be. Be robber.
You can't.
Miss Sturgis. The other, okay, got you here and you here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, I guess, who's this? Find them. Oh God, Codsworth. Even this room's not so bad. Yeah, you just have to build your sanctuary bit by bit. Weird building it. Don't like where it's at. Like the good spot to be because it's right here at the house. Oh, this guy. You can't see me!
Oh, look at my head. It's so pretty.
Wait, why is the food down? The food was fine. Oh, bitch. Oh, somebody needs to tend to it. That's fine. Oh boy. Okay, are already here. Where's my other people? It's already. Who are already assigned there? Who? go. And now their food's better.
This is starting to look like a proper home, thanks to you.
Oh, thank you, Mom Bear.
Move her? This is ridiculous. This sucks. She's stuck sitting there. Shit.
I'm afraid I'm not much use in a fight anymore. Back in the day, folks used to call me Murphy, the Mad Woman.
Makeshift battery. Yo! I didn't realize they could give me all that. You can move that thing.
What's going on? I know I'm not the only person here who's lost someone. I miss him so much.
All right, so I am going to set. Okay, then. That was never there before, was it? That's one. That's where I need to go. Let's see if I can get here without being freaking killed. Because last time it was overrun by super mutants.
Hey. Go check that out.
I shoot him in the ass. Don't shoot my dog. Thanks, buddy.
I'll keep forgetting to update my freaking, anybody else around? How good is that weapon?
Oh. What's that noise?
Gray knit hat. Okay.
Nothing. Gotta be.
Okay, I definitely don't like. Okay, not so bad. 21. Ah. Ooh, this actually might be better. Brains out. That's what I like. Brains. Oh, cap stash. Thanks, Bob. How many bottle caps do I have now? Holy crap, I have over 1,000. I have almost 1,500. Happens when you don't have to spend it. I'm facing that. I shouldn't. I think I've been there before, though. But I think it's because there's a bunch of shithead robots over here. Right there. Oh my God, there's so many of them. Or gutsy. You go right ahead and attempt. I'm missing ammo, no way. Oh, I know what I could use. Use it in place of that for now.
The director has sanctioned the use of lethal force against Looter.
they attack me? I have a feeling they would, but I could be completely wrong.
Welcome to the General Atomics Galleria. You must be our new supervisor. Welcome to the General Atomics Galleria. You must be our new supervisor.
Sorry, what? You're waiting for your supervisor?
Unfortunately, yes. If you happen to meet that laggard, let him know that he is 210 years late for his scheduled shift. I need him to report to the director's office in the statue for immediate assignment. In the meantime, I'm afraid the Galleria is closed to the general public. But if you have any questions, I'd be happy to assist you.
What is this place?
The General Atomics Galleria is the shopping center of tomorrow today. Our wide array of stores are staffed entirely by the General Atomics line of robots, showcasing the reliability and versatility of a robotic workforce. Come in and experience the General Atomics difference.
That's all.
Very well. Have a nice day.
Oh, shit!
You are the pride of General Atomics!
Step right up. Test your metal against the champ.
The Galleria is closed by order of the director.
Right this way.
Where am I supposed to be going?
Sure.
Coming right up. Here at Slocum's Joe, all of our coffee is heated to a perfect 200 degrees Fahrenheit. You might want to stand back. Here we go again.
Whoa!
Wait there.
Why is he trying
to get him?
Why is he such an asshole? Fucking retarded. Okay, let's not have that.
Galleria. You must be our new supervisor.
Sorry, what? You're waiting for your supervisor?
Unfortunately, yes. If you happen to meet that laggard, let him know that he is 210 years late for his scheduled shift. I need him to report to the director's office in the statue for immediate assignment. In the meantime, I'm afraid the Galleria is closed to the general public. But if you have any questions, I'd be happy to assist you.
Why is the Galleria closed?
I'm sorry, but due to pending litigation, I am unable to comment. Please direct your inquiries to the General Atomics Legal Affairs Division.
What is this place?
The General Atomics Galleria is the shopping center of tomorrow today. Our wide array of stores. Come in and experience.
That's all?
Very well. Have a nice day.
God, he's loud ass. No. You're not gonna mess with the dude.
Come on in.
Not talk to Bean.
No, thanks.
All right. Well, come again.
Any deviation from standard operating procedures must be authorized by the director.
Nuclear protect.
Please take a number for faster service.
Report
number 12.
Behavior to the director.
Number
13. Number 13.
Yeah, that's me. Yep.
Someone will be with you shortly. Now serving 14. Please wait until your number is called.
Sure.
Just leave it there. I'm watching you.
Bitch. Booty, 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 booty. Oops. And kill me for it. You really watching me? You're watching me. Beep.
order of the director.
Okay.
Any deviation from standard operating procedures must be authorized by the director.
Talk to the guards. Oh, hello.
Would you like a table?
Sure.
Right this way, hon. Have a seat.
Wait, what?
At Handy Eats, serving you is our code.
Hey! Why are they coming after me? You guys are assholes! Sucks balls. Damn it. Hey, motherfucker. Please, don't come after me!
Thank you.
I really just missed. Town. Jeez. These fuckers. Yeah, their faces are vulnerable, right? Barely. I'm just letting them kill me, because that is some bull fucking shit. To the director. So he is in here.
Be on the lookout for thieves, trespassers, and communists.
What?
I'm reporting in, as ordered.
Reporting in? Wait, the grand reopening? Are you grand reopening supervisor 18 Alpha? You're late.
Grand reopening?
All right, listen up. The grand reopening protocol will distribute software upgrades to all employees and reopen the Galleria. Manual authorization of the grand reopening requires authentication. So I'm going to need to see your ID, sir.
Wait, manual activation? Is there any other kind?
Irrelevant. Now awaiting manual activation. Please present your employee ID.
What ID?
Explanation issued. This is a threat. Present your ID!
I don't have to show you anything.
Unacceptable! The Galleria is closed! You were warned! Kill them all! And
that.
Yeah.
ID. Sorry, dude. I'm gonna do it. Even there anymore. Right, new place.
Can't open it from this end.
Alright, then I'm back. What is this place? Oh, Galaxy Call. that ain't gonna work. I knew that was coming. I wasn't even gonna bother. Let me not go down the sinkhole again. This is only the second time I've come across a death claw. Hey, not doing that again.
Tricks on me again.
I get the fuck out of here. Please. Yes. Tesla, Science Magazine. If only it were real.
Oh, fuck that. Shit. Let it happen. Oh, he's coming up behind me. Whoa! Nice gun! It looks like a minigun. All jacked up. All jacked up. Okay, this is not gonna be good. Oh, I never did level up. Oopsie!
Like, I mean, I leveled up to level 12, but, I mean, my perks. Let's go. Wait till they move on. Brutes, that's the one difference between Fallout 3 and Fallout 4 is the fact that the brutes are so much harder.
Detected. Curious.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
What the fuck?
Engaging hostile life form.
Oh shit!
Resistance. There you are. Guess not.
No. Damn dog. The freaking dog disappeared on me. Still weighted down too much. I guess I'm just going to drop that. Away from this fucking place, dude.
Too many miles on the road. At least the pay is terrible. Stick to the roads, and you got a better chance of surviving.
Thanks. The jail. Stupid, can't walk up the stairs. I don't see any bobs. Bob, where are you? Really? Hello? That looks still intact. Jet. Huh. Ah, dog. What the f- trying to kill the ramen. Oh. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. Away. Get out of this shithole. Not stick to the roads, hey! Talk to though. Oh, she looks like the same chick.
You're with the Minutemen, right?
Yeah.
The Minutemen are always happy to help. What did you need?
A pack of feral ghouls have holed up nearby, and some of them have started wandering out lately. If more of them start wandering out this way, we may be overrun. We need someone to clear them out.
Are ghouls a common problem?
We're usually fine to deal with one or two, but more than that, well...
I'm on it. It's as good as done.
I'll be glad to have them gone.
I could actually set up camp here. Yeah, let me steal all of her shit, man. I don't even have a bed. Let's go, go, go. Ride the motorcycle. Pull too far. Oh shit! Shit. No, you're trying to hide. I did it now. Dog's running to me. Sorry, dude. Hell. Oh, yeah, that scared me, obviously. As I was saying, had enough. I've had enough.
Alarm. Standing down. Area secure. Hostile target identified.
On you ass. I think that's enough dying for today. I think I'm gonna just stop here. I'm defeated, guys. I'm really defeated. This. That shithole right there.
dog won't move out of my way. Best way to get there. Could probably just go around. Was necessarily this smart do. A sketchy ass place, man. Holy crap.
Oh, sorry. Thought you might be one of those forged maniacs, but you don't have the burns. A group of them took over the old ironworks, and they'll shoot you just as soon as look at you.
Who are the forged?
Bunch of trumped-up raiders, obsessed with fire and metal. That bastard son of mine, Jake, snuck out in the middle of the night to join them. He grabbed my granddad's old sword.
Oh, shit.
It's the closest thing I've got to an heirloom. I don't guess you'd be crazy enough to try and get it back for me. I've got caps, if that's what you want.
I'll find it.
You're doing me a big favor, and I'll make it up to you as best as I can.
Yeah, can I sleep in your bed, Mia?
You aren't gonna find my granddad's sword just standing around.
At holy shit.
I was trying to go backwards. Barricade. Why that keeps doing that? Go. Wait.
Wait there.
Get some of the shit off me. I don't think I even need 45 rounds. I'm gonna listen to something. Holotape.
Nytera Aslan, Brotherhood of Steel, Recon Team 429 Alpha, serial number 3431. It's been 3 hours since I set my distress pulsar. There's been no word from the Paladin or Ferris. Their objective was a satellite array on the coast. They may be out of range. My orders were to hold this position at all costs. The entire site has been overrun. The door won't last much longer. Paladin Brandis, sir. It's been an honor, sir.
Security's too tight.
Oh, man. Oops. Oh, I shouldn't take that, huh? Oopsie. Alright, I think I'm gonna stop here for today, guys. Yeah. I'm definitely gonna stop here. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys tomorrow.